Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Bande Radhika Charanodayam Gopiyano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manohar Vāñśākalpa-taru-vaśya-kipāsindh-bevacha Patitānaṁ pāvane-bha-vaiṣṇa-bibhyo namo namaha Mūkaṁ karoti-vācālaṁ pangunglaṁ haitigirin Yat-kipātamahaṁ vandhi-paramānanda-mādhavam Vṛndāvai-tulsi-debvai-piyāvai-kesa-vaśya Shna-bhakti-padi-devi-sattva-vattvai-namo-namaha Narayana-namaskritta-narancaiva-narattamam Devin-sarasvati-vyasam-tato-jayo-mudira Saṅkirtane-krishna-kathopadeshe Gauriya-patrasya-prakāsaneja Sadhanurakta-guru-bhakti-yukta Bhakti Pramadakha Jagod Varanya Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Abhishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Viranchanutam Saranyam Bhitatiham Panutabal Bhavadipotam Bande Mahapurusate Charanaravindam Yat Pada Pallavanaka Chandamani Chataya Vispurijita-kimapikapavadusva-darsh Purnanuragra-sasagra-sara-murthi Saradhika-mai-kada-kipam-karus Sri Krishna-chaitanya-prabhu-nitta-ananda Sri Adyaita-gadadhar-sivasadihi Gaura-bhakta-binda Sri Krishna-chaitanya-prabhu-nitta-ananda Shyadvaita-gadadhar-sivasadihi Gaura-bhakta-binda Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Rama, 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 Hare Ajanulambita-bhujau-kanukā-budhato Saṅketanaika-pitaro-kamalāyatākṣaṁ Viśyāmbaro-dija-varo-yuga-dharma-pālo Bande-yagat-priyakaro Karunā-bhatāro Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Rāma, Hare Rāma 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 Hare Namāmi Gange Tava Pādu Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibba Rūpam Bhuktiṃ ca Muktiṃ ca Dadāsi Nityam Bhāvānu Rūpena Sada Narānam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vibhushi Tobam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Madapaharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavishanatham Vagi Sajasya Badane Lakshmi Rajasya Chabakshashi Yasyāsthi-hide-sambhīd-tvam-nishiṃgamaham-bhaje Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Rāma, 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 Hare Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Doihi Kavisrite Tesam Panchabhautik Dehopi Satchidananda Rupata Krishna bhakti sudha panat deho daihi kavisrite tesham panchohotik deho pi sachidananda rupata. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, in the lineage of Radha Anugatya, Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, in the lineage of Radha Anugatya, Trinadapi Baba is quite natural. In the lineage of Radha Anugatya, Trinadapi Baba is quite natural. Point is that, morning time also I was speaking about this point, as and when you can find an excellent thing, great, then and only then you can shrug your head, bow down. Morning time I was speaking about this thing, that Madan Mohan Malabha, the great scholar in North India, you know already he established at BHU, Benaras Hindu University. He told, I never bow down in front of anybody except Supreme Lord. But I know not the reason why. As and when I come in front of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, automatically I pay dandavat, my head become down. The greatness of Prabhupada is the only reason. In human life, you know actually, normally we are not going to submit, mane, show submission in front of anybody. In front of Himalaya, if you go, then you can discover how funny your construction, what a teeny creature you are. Without that, you cannot prove that you are Trinadapi. Many people sometimes discussing, Param Pujibad Keshav Goswami Maharaj, he is not having Trinadapi because he is speaking so heavily. Trinadapi means you should speak very humble way, this, that. They think this way. Sometimes somebody is speaking that Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj is speaking so heavily. How we can know he is having Trinadapi? Whereas except Trinadapi, we cannot get entry into actual bhajan. Gopi Vartur Padagomalayor Dasu Dasanu Dasa. This word. At the same time, morning time was speaking when Prabhupada's in front of public speaking, to serve this Paramahansa Guru, Gaurkishadas Babaji Maharaj, I am always ready to go to hell anytime with due contact. Anytime I am ready to go to hell, I never mind. This is actually Trinadapi. Common people cannot understand the mood of Vaishnav. Many times I used to give this reference. So when Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, Jagai Madai Hoite Muishe Papishto, Purisher Kit Hoite Muishe Logisto, Mor Nam Jailai, Tar Pap Hoy, Mor Nam Jai Shune, Tar Punno Khoy, Amon Nighinno More Keva Kipa Kore, Ek Nittanando Vinu, Jagodamajare. It is Trinadapi actually. Humbler than the blade of grass. But whereas you find in Chaitanya Bhagavad Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya speaking, I am giving so much nice, interpretation, so much reference, everything. Still, if those people are not going to accept the Siddhanta that Gaur Nityananda is all, then I am going to kick on their head. You say what's not good? A Vaishnava, how? A Vaishnava should not speak this way. So Vrindavan Das Thakur obviously cannot have Trinadapi. But we'll be careful. Many times I speak this word, logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. Whenever you try to get any meaning of any sastra, secret thing, you will have to follow your Guru Parampara. Follow? If you break Guru Parampara and try to make a meaning, then you are failure. In Bengali we say, Artho karo mahajan anugatye, Bengali. You must get the actual meaning of sastra under the actual guidance of Shuddha Guru Parampara, Bhakti Vinod Parampara. Otherwise you cannot come to any concrete conclusion which is scientific, which is approved by Siddhanta means. Any Mayabadi can make any Siddhanta, Sahajiya can make Siddhanta, but that is not actually Siddha. Any Mahajan, any Mahapurush, Paramahansa Guru, speaking anything which is approved by Supreme Lord, it is called actual Siddhanta. So actually point is that, our Guru Varga speaking not that, you are going to misunderstand Vrindavan Das Thakur. To be, if I want to speak frankly, Vrindavan Das Thakur is more merciful than Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. Why? Point is that, actually Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami expressing humble attitude, Vrindavan Das Thakur expressing this kind of attitude, but all Bhaktivinoda Thakur or Guru Varga, Prabhupad speaking, when Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Purisher ki tuite muishe lagushto, and when Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, I can kick on head, all same significant. Huh? Same, yes. You cannot understand. Same significant. At the same time, I would like to say that the compassion shown by Vrindavan Das Thakur are more than Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. Because when Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami expressing this kind of humble attitude, those common people, those who are puffed up, they readily speaking, you see, who is going to identify himself this way? Who is going to identify himself this way? What use to approach, to hear his philosophy? He is himself speaking, he is, you know, oldest than the insects available in stool. Ah, useless. But no. The more you see the excellency of Radharani Charan, Prabodhananda Saraswati, that's why speaking this way. Yatha yatha gaura padara binde binde ta bhakte mi kitapunna rasi tatha tatha utsarpati hidya kasmat radha padam mujo sudhambu rasi. Avarosik Acharya, Prabodhananda Saraswati was speaking, Yatha yatha gaura padara binde binde ta bhakte mi kitapunna rasi. How much dedication you have for your Gurudev, Paramahansa Gurudev? How much sacrifice you have done in your life so that you can deserve, I am Gurudas? That is the main question. At the time of Guru Puja, you can buy flowers, so much decoration, throw flower into the lotus feet of Gurudev. Bas, finish Guru Puja. You think Guru Puja this? Eh? You think Guru Puja can be done this way? Never. Never. Until and unless I am humbler than the blade of grass, my Guru Puja is not perfect. To be frank, my Guru Puja is not perfect. It's like mathematics, one by one, chain wise I can prove. Mm. I can prove like mathematics. If A is equal to B, if A is equal to B, if A is equal to B, if B is equal to C, if C is equal to D, then automatically it is logic, common logic. A is equal to D. You need not learn mathematics. Calculus, the higher math, you need not. It's common sense. If you are not humbler than the blade of grass, then you cannot approach Guru Padma. I mean, you cannot see the Swarup of Gurudev. What you cannot see, what you cannot see, how you can receive him? Prabhupada speaking, what you cannot see with his eyes, what you cannot think with your material mind, how you can worship that Guru Padma? Excellent position. Whereas Rupa Goswami Pad and all our Tattva Acharya, Jiva Goswami are giving warning. Rupa Goswami was speaking, Mukta Kulai Rupasamanam, Harinam. Mukta Kulai Rupasamanam is plural number, Mukta Kulai, those who are actually free from the material clutcher, totally. This material surrounding situation cannot put any influence into the mind of a pure devotees. For us bonded soul, Prabhupada speaking one day, come on, if we find someday no protector is there, if we find nobody is there to protect us, we bonded soul, then any time this surrounding situation can take ugly turn to attack me, to crush me down. You cannot feel this word, what I mean to say. If I have no submission, if I have no preceptor, no Gurudev, nothing, 100% submission I don't have. I actually wanted to exhibit that I am initiated, you see. For 30 years I am initiated. For 40 years I am initiated. But what Prabhupada wanted to say, you must realize, if I find there is nobody to protect me, I have no submission, in that case, the surrounding situation can take ugly turn to attract me, to crush me down. Surrounding situation mean in which you are put it into according to your own luck, sukriti. You cannot get full adjustment, all proper adjustment. It is called Jukta Vairagya. It is very easy to pass philosophy. It is very easy to pass dry philosophy in front of public, but what you cannot realize, you have no right to speak that philosophy in front of public. What you cannot realize yourself, that you have no right to speak that thing. What Prabhupada want to say, if 100% submission is satisfied unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, Paramahansa Guru, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Guru Parampara, then and only then you can have a nice, darshan. Why I started with that sloka, I come to the point. Sudarshan. Baba speaking, we must pray daily, morning time, day and night. Oh Sudarshan, give us nice darshan. With his eyes, we are only looking stool and urine. And there is one beautiful woman sitting, made of flesh and blood. This is our darshan. Baba speaking, day and night we must pray. Oh Sudarshan, rectify our darshan. What do you mean, Babajan? To rectify your darshan, that is Cheta Darpana Marjana, Prabhupada. If your darshan is rectified, that means you are 100% 100% you are inclined unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma. Otherwise, it is not possible. Because Guru Padma, Paramahansa Gurudev, Vaishnava, they are compared with transparent media through which I can look what is what in that transcendental world. Guru Padma, Paramahansa Gurudev, my Guru Padma, I mean Paramahansa Gurudev, as a transparent media through which I can have the power to look what is what there in transcendental world. By your material philosophy, memory, you cannot come out successful, not possible. That is why Rasika Charya, Prabodhananda Saraswati Pad speaking, that the more you get attracted by Chaitanya Charan, yatha yatha gaura padar binde binde ta bhaktim kitapunno rasi. The more you are attracted, already you are increasing bhakti. That's why you are attracted. Otherwise, who is going to be attracted? So many people there. They are not attracted by Chaitanya Charan. They are not attracted by Prabhupada. Why? Because Guru Padma and all you see, and Supreme Lord is like magnet, super magnet. We are supposed to be attracted. But there is ferric oxide layer. Iron piece not now being attracted. Why? You go and look into the matter, you can find that there is rust. Rust means ferric oxide, Fe2O3. Ferric oxide layer is there. That's why magnetic field cannot enter into that iron piece and cannot pull. That is the reason. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu repeatedly told Cheto Darpana Marjanam. Try to clean your heart by Sankirtan. First point. Pavadhanu Saraswati was speaking, the more you are attracted by Gauranga Charan, yatha yatha gaura padara binde binde the bhaktim kritapannurasa, tatha tatha utsarpat hidiyakasmat. In your heart, you can find a flow like flood coming. Bhakti is not acting, action. Many people action Prabhupada, what do you mean by bhakti? In one word we like to see, we like to hear one word. What do you mean by bhakti? Prabhupada told Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, bhakti is a natural function of your soul, which is quite natural, but not natural at present. It is quite natural. You are supposed to be attracted by Chaitanya Charan. Who can ignore the attraction of Chaitanya Charan? Morning time was discussing this sloka. Sri Chaitanya Padam Bhajo Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha Kathanchid Asrayat Jesham Saupi Tad Gandhabhag Bhavet. What to speak about human being? Even a dog can get the exact smell of Chaitanya Charan. So nice smell. That's why those honeybees hovering around the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are always attracted by the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They feel some tremendous attraction. But we are attracted by Maya. We cannot prove that we are out of Maya. We cannot touch Salagram, cannot say. We cannot touch Giriraj and say, I am out of Maya. If you want to speak this way, that can prove that you are 100% in Maya. Because those who are out of Maya, they can say, we are in Maya. We are in Maya. Huh? Right? I can give one example. Maharaj is there. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to play a drama in Chandasekara Chajya Bhavan, that is called at present Bhojapatyam Chaitanya Mat at present. That time Mahaprabhu was speaking in front of all his associates, Advaita Gosai, Sivas Pandit, everybody. Very shortly we are going to play a drama, very nice. But those who are not having sense control, they are not allowed in this drama. Then Advaita Goswami speaking, then Prabhu, then I am not allowed. Sivaswande, we are not allowed at all. We are in Maya. Speaking, you can go, I am not making any false philosophy. Prabhu speaking, only those who are out of the influence of Maya, I mean, those who are having control over their sense organ, only they are allowed to attain this kind of drama. Then Advaita Goswami, and all associates speaking, then Prabhu, we are failure, we have no right to attain that drama. Mahaprabhu laughing, then who going to attain that drama? Actually, I am going to bless you all. When you are going to see, watch the drama, no Maya can attack you. Follow. Direct speech of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can go to Chaitanya Bhagavat. What does it mean? What does it mean, Mahaprabhu? What? Wanted to speak what? Through this, you know, thing? Because that time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself wanted to prove tameva mata cha pita tameva tameva vandhus cha sakha tameva tameva vidvam davinam tameva tameva sarvam mama deva deva. That the thing Mahaprabhu wanted to prove that day. See, I am your mother, I am your father, I am your friend, I am everything I am. And that day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to dance in the form of Mahalakshmi. We know from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu giving breast milk to all children. Those who are bonded soul, they are not allowed, Mahaprabhu told. But at the same time, Mahaprabhu too, I am blessing everybody. Nobody can feel the attraction that day. No maya can touch you. Mama maya durattaya. Mameva ye prapadyanti maya metam tarantite. Prabhupada speaking, what you cannot see, what you cannot feel, what you cannot conceive, how possible you are going to receive your Guru Padma? Paramahansa, is possible? No. That's why I am quoting this sloka from Brihad Bhagavatamrita. Very nice sloka. From Brihad Bhagavatamrita. Sanatana Goswami is speaking. What is the condition of a pure devotee? You know everything. You can memorize all everything. What is the symptom of Kanishta Bhakta? What is the symptom of Madhyam Adhikari, what is the symptom of Uttam Adhikari? Oh no, I need not. Speak again. But what Sanatana Goswami wants to speak, you must realize it first. To enter into this, you know, Rasa Tattva. Sanatana Goswami was speaking, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Pana Deho Daihi Kavishrite Tesam panchabhautik dehopi sachidananda rupata. Who is drinking and drinking and drinking all the time, Krishna bhakti sudhapana. It makes you like a man drinking wine. He cannot set his leg in Bhagavatam, you know, Maharaj. Jatha madira madandho. When you are taking wine, you cannot set your leg. When you are going, looking, same condition with fine devotee, high class, super. Krishna bhakti sudhapana deho daihi kavishyate tesam panchabhautik dehopi sachidananda rupata. His body total transcendental, completely transcendental. Sachidananda rupata means sachit ananda, his body. You externally you can find, he is actually made of flesh and flesh and blood. Khiti, apo, tej, marudbam, five elements? No! Sanatana Goswami is a fool, you are. No! Externally it seems. But actually, he whole body is actually transcendental. I want to give you one by one example. When Prakasananda Saraswati putting question in front of Mahaprabhu in Varanasi, you are from our sampradaya. You are singing okay kirtan, so what is the problem? Why you are not coming in your own sampradaya? We are from your own sampradaya. He is changing, he is, Mahaprabhu is from his own sampradaya. Why not Vedanta? Why you are here? Actually, Mahaprabhu says, I have no right. Huh? Why? Mane, Guru, my Guru, they speak, you are foolish number one. You have no right to go through Vedanta. And you go on chanting this name. And onward, when I go on chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, I become mad. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in Chaitanya Charitam. Kiba manta dilago shai kiba thar phal, japita japita mantra karilo pagal. Mahaprabhu speaking himself. You must guess exact translation under the guidance of Shuddha Guru Vaishnava. Kiba manta dilago shai kiba. In front of Prakasananda Saraswati Mahaprabhu speaking, actually, I am not dancing. It's one kind of magic spell. Why I dance like ghost entering into any man? You know, he is doing what he is doing. He cannot understand. Pisachi paile jatha motichanno hai, maya baddha jiber hai, sei bhavodai. Who is full of maya is like material ghost entering. But here not material ghost. Mahaprabhu speaking, I don't know what is the magic spell. Gurudev give me this mantra. You go on chanting, japa, you go on. Japa and sing. I go on. And gradually you find it's one kind of intoxication. I am actually, I cannot understand. Nachi gahi nohi ami apon ichchai, not out of my own whimsical attitude I am dancing to show you that I have bhakti. No! It's one kind of magic spell, I don't know why. This mantra, japite japita mantra karila pagal. This mantra I am chanting, you know, japite japita, I become mad. This is the condition Sanatana Goswami wanted to speak. First of all, we must try to go out of Maya. How? If you want to make an artificial procedure, then all Guru Vaishnava Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot approve. But the easiest procedure there, I am speaking about this thing, the easiest procedure given by Bhagavan Sri Krishna in front of Uddhava, 11th canto. Rajas tamascha satyena satyancha upasamena cha etat sarvam gurau bhakta purusohi anjasa jayet. Very quickly. It's a one kind of, you know, very easy. Huh? Easy. But we cannot go out of Maya. We are full of Maya. Yes. You are not following exact procedure. That's why maybe. Excuse me. Mahaprabhu speaking. Mahaprabhu means Krishna. Krishna speaking in front of Uddhav. Uddhav, you are asking how to cut Maya? It's very easy. Huh? Easy? How? Everybody in Maya, they cannot cut. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking. Rajas tamascha satyena satyancha upasamena cha etat sarvam guru bhakta puruso hi anjasa jayet. Rajas tamascha satyena. Rajotamo, you cut by sata. At least, rajas tamas cha satyena, and that sata is also useless. It's material sata. It can also put you into bondage. In Gita, everything there, clear. So Krishna going to suggest that rajas tamas cha satyena, first you defeat sata, rajatama by sata, and sata also you can defeat by Rajastamasya satyena satyancha upasamena pa. Upasamena cha. Upasam means remedy. A clear conception about this, you know, upasamena cha means you go on practicing bhakti yoga, like Ekadasi, hearing Harikatha, Parikram, the Upasam, it can bring relief in your, you know, in your life. Upasam enacha. Upasam doesn't, we cannot get this kind of meaning. Upasam in yoga, dhyana, no. No. Actually, bhakti yoga is, you know, practice when you are doing abhyas yoga. Abhyaseno tu kuntiya vairagyana chagyate. One by one, like mathematics I am speaking. Abhyaseno tu kuntiya, tu mean surely. Abhyaseno tu kuntiya vairagyana chagyate. You go on practicing. And secret thing is that you will have to do your abhyas yoga under the guidance of a pure, pure devotee who is himself in Maya. Who can guide you? Abhyasena, abhyasena is the third case ending in Vyakaran Sanskrit. Abhyasena, by practice, by this practice, actual, that your abhyas yoga, that also we are not going to say abhyas yoga can get done whimsically. No. Abhyas yoga you cannot do according to a whimsical attitude. Abhyas yoga also should be regulated by Guru Vaishnava. Then that abhyas yoga can give you success. Abhyaseno tu kyantiya vairagyena cha grihate. Vairagyam and detachment, same thing. We are coming back. Abhyaseno tu kyantiya vairagyena cha vairagyam and detachment. And detachment is quite impossible. Detachment means to go out of mind. Same thing, I am coming. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking. Rajastamascha satyena satyancha upasamena cha etat sarvam, everything etat sarvam you can conquer very easy. Etat sarvam guru bhaktya, guru bhakta mean not singular number, shiksha guru, diksha guru. Don't try to make any kind of discrimination. He is Brahman, he is not Brahman. No, is we cannot do it. Guru mean Guru, Paramahansa Guru. So, Guru Bhaktya. If you go on doing Seva, pure Guru Vaishnava Seva, then Krishna Sri is an automatic factor. If you try yourself, fasting, every alternative day you are fasting. To enter into rasa tattva. Yes, this thing happened. You can find in Vrindavan. Every alternative day. But this is one kind of dry astuti and finances. It's very easiest procedure given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself. Etat sarvam guru bhaktya puruso hi anjasa jayat. Very quickly, very easily, you can conquer maya, cut maya, go up. Provided you are 100% sincere, no duplicity there, you are 100% inclined. In that case, it is the responsibility of Gurudev to take you out. Why Gurudev cannot take me out of maya? Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking, suppose this life, one disciple not at all going to obey Gurudev in toto. He is in Maya. Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami speaking, maybe this life, next life, sometime in future, we have some connection, little bit, can deliver. Otherwise, not. So, this way, we want to prove that if we can serve Sadguru Vaishnava, pure Sadguru Vaishnava, then we can get power. Automatically you can. Etat sarvam guru bhakta puruso hi anjasa jayat. Jayat means it is vidilinga. Jayat, affirmative. Stamp given by Prabhu himself. Now what Sanatana Goswami wanted to speak, If you go on drinking and drinking Krishna, Prema, Rasat, you go on hearing, but you will have to depend upon an exact source. I am not making any Harikatha. I am not producing Harikatha. Harikatha coming from up, automatically it's coming. Many times Babaji used to say, you will have to make your oral reception perfect. First of all, go on hearing Shuddha Harikatha and Kirtan, then gradually you can clean your heart, then you can have an abnormal catching power you can get. Abnormal catching power. Catching power. Why, Maharaj, it is written that Veda is Shruti? Because that time Brahmacharya is so strong, as and when they hear one time from Gurudev, what I speak? Oh, Gurudev, actually you are speaking, right. I was actually, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, I was discussing about Ramanujacharya, Madhacharya, there you can find. Madhacharya was heavily chided by Gurudev. Hey, what you are doing? I mean teacher. Whole day you are playing, not reading. Madhacharya and Gurudev, why you have become angry? This much lesson, how much time it needs to memorize? Huh? What do you mean? Yes. Madhacharya is sitting in front of Gurudev and speaking all like, you know, flow of water. Gurudev gone mad. What lesson I have given this morning and one lesson I have not yet given. All Madhacharya speaking. Gurudev, I am chiding. How much time it need to memorize this much lesson? Follow. But this kind of power you cannot have. I cannot have. It's quite impossible. It's quite impossible. So, actually, from 7th canto also you can find. There you can find about Prahlad Maharaj, it is written there. Hasati, rodati, rauti, nittati, gayati, nittati, loko bhaiha. Prahlad Maharaj speaking, how I am dancing, how I am singing, I don't know. I have no controlling about it. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. This should be the condition in your life. Then you can think, 100% you are going to go up and up. Dry philosophy cannot protect you. Dry philosophy cannot protect you. Prahlad Maharaj speaking this way. Now again, I like to go back to this point. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Pana Deho Dahi Kavishite Tesham Panchabhautik Deho Pi Svachid Ananda Rupata. Svachid Anandama is, you know, transcendental body can appear. Nobody can see. Everybody can see Maharaj is this, same Maharaj. Suppose you are Sadhan Siddha, Nitya Siddha, no problem, always same. Of course, when Sadhan Siddha attaining that position, then you cannot make any discrimination. When, suppose today, Sadhan Siddha going to become successful, from then onward, you cannot make any discrimination. Sadhan Siddha, Nitya Siddha, only the difference. Nitya Siddha means Nitya Siddha is coming only. Like Paramahansa Kesava Goswami, Bhakti Bhava Puri Goswami, they are all coming and going. Many people making mistake. Ah, Gurudev is Parshad. Okay. You have your privilege to speak this way. But the Tattva Siddhanta is that you are speaking daily. If you cannot feel, that is very dangerous. Sri Chaitanya Manovishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. Jena means keno, by whom? What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to establish, implement? Prabhupad wants to implement, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wants to implement. You are 100% sure, they are Parsad. Who actually, somebody speaking, Parsad, Prabhupad, all they are Parsad. No, not that. If all Parsad, then how possible? How possible? Paramhansa varam paramartha padim patitodharane kito vresha jyotimida. Paramhansa varam paramartha patim patito dharane kito vresha jyotim. Yati rajagunai pariseva padam pranamami sada prabhupada padam. Paramhansa varam. And actually, he has taken paramhansa, sannyas base. Prabhupada, his sannyas is paramhansa. Externally, he is taking sannyas to deliver us for preaching purpose. Not that they are eternal paramhansa, eternally. So, potito dharane krita vesajin, those who are fallen soul, Prabhupada came here to deliver them. Then, how possible? If oh, everybody parshad, then it is, we should cut this line out. He took sannyas to deliver all fallen soul. Then what use? Then coming here, oh, with all parshat coming and going back. What new job he is doing? Seva. Follow my common sense. Actually, Sri Chaitanya Manavishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. Why you speak Narottama Thakur is the eternal parshad of Gauranga? Srinivasa Ajajo is the eternal parshad of Gauranga. Why you speak this way? Samananda Prabhu, because all they are going to do, are going to implement what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to do. Though you cannot prove, even Narottama Thakur could not see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu physically. What you can see? Prabhupadananda Saraswati was writing Vrindavana Satakam. Hey, Navadip Satakam. How possible? He never came in Navadip Dham. Physically, you cannot point, you go through any sastra. All volumes of sastra you can go. You find one position. When Prabhupadananda Saraswati path came in Gaurdham, you cannot prove. He never came. How possible to write? It's possible. Why not? Dibba Chakshu. By these eyes you cannot see Purushottam Dham, Nilachal Dham, how possible? Not possible. Only through the Kipa of Guru Padma, Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava, you can have the privilege to see what is what. Nilachal Dham, Navadip. Navadip Dham, Vrindavan Dham is the main. Now actually, I like to go back to some evidence actually. Prabhupada at last moment, when Prabhupada going to leave his transcendental body, I mean, going to leave this material world, that time Prabhupada speaking, very heavy heart. The reason I came here in this material planet, the reason for why I came here in this material planet, why? It's not 100% successful. Because I couldn't find one such personality who is just perfect to take, drink this rasa, what I want to give. Prabhupada, with exclamation, whole life I am going to give, speak about preliminary thing. But still they are not going to leave Maya. They cannot go out of Maya. Sometime Prabhupada speaking with very heavy mood. If whole life we are going to fight with Maya, then when we can get the exact taste of Rasa Tattva? Foolish. Whole life fighting with Maya. If our whole life gone to fight with Maya, when we can get the taste of that Rasa Tattva? When? Prabhupada speaking. I am not speaking. Whole life I am fighting with Maya. You have to proceed your exact, you have to follow exact procedure. All your fooding, lodging, sleeping, thinking, walking, drinking, all should be, not even what you are looking. Never mind. I excuse. Everything should be controlled by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. All your looking, all your hearing, all your speaking, all your taking prasadam, all your sleeping, walking, everything. All your action activities, everything should be totally 100% controlled by pure Guru Vaishnava. Then and then you can come out successful. Someday Prabhupada with heavy mood speaking, why you take the trouble to get control over Guru Vaishnava? Why? It is my duty. I am acting as Acharya. It is my duty. Why you take trouble to get control over Guru Vaishnava? You know, you can destroy your spiritual life. You cannot come out successful. You can die. Spiritual death. Papa speaking this way. Usually, we have the tendency to get control over situation. Papa speaking is kind of strongest bondage. Papa speaking, don't try to. All pure Vaishnava, we want to be controlled by pure Guru Vaishnava. We never like to control Guru Vaishnava. I cannot put rules and regulation upon my Gurudev. Gurudev, you will have to go there. You will have to hear it. You will have to speak this way. You give initiation to him. You don't give sannyas to him. I cannot. In the life of Madhava Goswami Maharaj, I can give you one example. One example is sufficient because you are very intelligent. I know. One devotee. Yes, no, you know, knowledge about what is A, B, C, or in Bengali, O, A, K, K, no knowledge. Even alphabetical knowledge is not there. He was one a great man in North India. When he saw Maharaj, Madhava Goswami Maharaj, so nice. First when he is attracted, he was in the apron of gate man, security guard. That night he left security base without informing his master coming to Madhava Goswami. Gurudev, save me. Gurudev, save me. I am illiterate. I know nothing. So simple hearted. We sometimes confuse. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Saralata is Vaishnavata. Sarala, you understand Bengali? Simplicity is Vaishnavism. But you confuse. Who is simple? You don't know. You find one foolish people. Maharaj is very... No! He is foolish. Actually, he is... His brain is not working. Crack brain. He is actually... Simple heart, how can understand? Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving clear conception about this. Antare vaire samavavahar amani manodahabu. I can come to the point again. This point, 7 days I can discuss. Why I started with this point? In the lineage of Radha Anugatya, Trinadapi is quite near. Why I started with my... I want to establish within 7 days continuous discussion. Second, you can come back this point. So, antare vahire samab kirtan Maharaj, it is kirtan, simple kirtan, there is kirtan book. You should do kirtan. You understand or not understand, it matters little. My guru bhai used to say, hey, you cannot change any line. You go on, you know, singing kirtan, what is there? Maybe you cannot understand, but you know that power is there inside kirtan that can touch your heart. Maybe you don't understand. I give example this way. Narottama Thakur, when going to Manipur and sitting in one temple and playing on kartal, doing kirtan, he bursted into tears. Pasupaki jure pasan vidare suni jar gunagatha. All trees and birds shedding tears. In 10th canto also, Benugita, you can find all birds and, you know, trees there shedding tears by the magic spell of Krishna's playing on flutes. It's you know, inconceivable. Narottama Thakur bursted into tears, quick kirtan, doing kirtan, and shedding tears like rain. It is written, come on. All around thousands of people. they are also crying. Hari, they don't understand Bengali. Narottama Thakur singing in Bengali. Narottama Thakur singing in Bengali. Whereas they understand only Manipuri language. My Guru Maharaj used to say to all foreign peoples, when one pure sadhu speaking in Bengali, I don't like to speak this way. You are foreign devotee, I am Indian devotee. This is one kind of discrimination. Foreign devotee mean you are devotee. You are devotee. Why foreign devotee? We should not make this kind of discrimination. You have right, 100% right. Why I am going to look your external designation? You are coming from this country, that's your education, this, your white color, black color, why? That means I don't understand bhakti. I don't like to use this like, you are foreign devotees, I am Indian devotees. It's very bad. Devotee means devotee. I cannot make any separate rules for foreign devotees. I cannot make any separate rules and regulation for Indian devotees. It's very bad. All you have to follow same rules and regulations what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told. In Gauriya Math we are going to follow. Antare vahire samavyavahar amani manada habamin. Amani manada, I have no desire to get any name and fame. I am going to give all honor to you. I don't need. If I expect any kind of pranami, any kind of respect from you, be sure I am not going to come out successful. I cannot speak Harikatha. If some kind of smell is there to get name and fame from you all, be sure I am not devotee. I cannot speak Harikatha. Nobody can speak Harikatha. You can have proficiency, but that doesn't mean you can speak Harikatha. Harikatha is not like simple language. Just now I told, Narottama Thakur singing Aprakrita Kirtan, and all birds and new trees and all, people, they are shedding tears. How possible? They don't understand language. This is the magic spell of Harikatha. You can readily understand this is actually Harikatha. This is going to set fire inside my heart. That means Harikatha. Jiva Goswami, that's why many times I am speaking this word. Bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtita. Jiva Goswami is writing in Sandarbha. Bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtita. Two kind of speaker you can find. One is having some hanker after Kamini, Kanchan, Pratishtha. He's speaking Hari. Very nice. You can remember just now I told, half an hour before, Prabhupada wanted to rely upon an exact source of Harikatha. Very scientific word. Never mind. You should remember this word. Don't try to forget. Prabhupada speaking, you must rely upon an exact source of Harikatha. Otherwise, you are going to be cheated forever. At the same time, under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, Seva, you can get perfection of your eyes, ears, everything. As soon as you hear one Harikatha from distance, who is speaking this Harikatha? Who is speaking? It's exact Harikatha. You can realize, you can get that kind of perfection automatically. You don't know who is speaking Harikatha from distance. Who is speaking this Harikatha? Who is that man? Who is the devotee? Exact Harikatha. It's going to set some fire inside my heart. I feel some reaction. Harikatha. This is the exact point actually. So Narottama Thakur, wanted to prove that actually irrespective of caste and creeds, and believe, basically. After that you will have to get, proper belief in Vaishnava cult. We'll have to approach very nice way, with open heart, not with narrow mind. Who can preach, who can go for preaching? On these topics, if I will have to speak 7 days. Who can go for preaching? Who is the exact personality? Because if each and everybody going for preaching, then in scripture it is written, he is not going to follow what he is speaking himself. Man, come on. It is strictly prohibited. In Shastra it is written, he is going to speak that philosophy, but he himself not follow. Then you cannot find Birja. Birja means power. Basic thing, it is written, Rupa Goswami was speaking, in desert, there is only sand and sand. You are going to put some seed, is useless, right? You are going to put some seed or flower there, in desert. No water, no light, what use? It is written, fruit is strictly prohibited. Don't try to put seed, in a dry place. Follow. Ushar bhumi te bij vapon nishiddho in Bengali. Ushar bhumi mein dry place. Don't try to give, your daughter to a man who is not having, manship. Manship means he is not actually man. He is half man, half ladies, half man. You know what I mean to say? You don't know? Really? Half man, half ladies. His construction by his luck is not mature. He is half ladies, half man. Like iron ghost. Radharani is one kind of jogomaya. Very long discussion need. In Vrindavan, big fighting going on. Jiva Goswami Pad not following Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad. Because he is speaking Sakya. Foolish idiot number one. Who told you? Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to protect us this much. He is 100% in line with Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana. He told himself, many times I discussed. Previous year, Gaur Purnima also, on these topics I were discussing. Scientific discussion. Who can go for preaching, who cannot go for preaching, is very... Rupa Goswami Pada speaking, Jiva Goswami Pada speaking, Bhakta, Sarago, Nirago, Divido, Bhavet. Speaker, two kind of speaker you can find. One having no fame, name and fame, this is a hanker after name and fame, nothing. No contamination. Only speaking Harikatha to deliver you all. No desire. Another kind of speaker you can find having full desire inside heart. I can get full name and fame all over the world. In that case, that Harikatha cannot deliver you. Jiva Goswami was speaking. Bhakta, Sarago, Nirago, Dibido, Bhavet. Jiva Goswami Pad giving strong injunction. You have no right to give Basasan to that kind of speaker. Strong injunction or instruction given by Jiva Goswami Pad. You cannot allow that kind of personality to sit in Basasan. He is going to make some contamination of that Vyasasana. So, what I see, Rupa Goswami is speaking, you are foolish, you are going to put seed on sand. It's useless. Why you are going to give your daughter away, give away in marriage with one man who is not full man, half ladies, what use? He cannot give birth to one baby. Follow. He cannot give birth to one baby. He is half man, half ladies. No birya. At the same time, you cannot give mantra to an illegal person. You must test. At present, that kind of instruction is totally violated. Never mind, I'm not Acharya actually, excuse me. I beg for pardon. That's why big problem all around. No quality is there at present. Nobody going to understand what is the quality, what is that actual thing nobody can, because we are less interested about that. Sanatana Goswami is speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can go through the writings of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can find. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, we will have to think over and again about this thing. You have no right to give mantra to such a person who is totally unfit. Of course, there is so much criteria. You should have judgment. You should give mantra to him, not give. You have to follow. Otherwise, big problem. You cannot. Big problem can happen. So actually, those who are going to speak Harikatha but have no feeling, only they are going to put you in trouble. So you have to remember this point, Prabhupada repeatedly speaking. We will have to depend upon exact source of Harikatha. Then somebody speaking, how we can understand? They are putting some argument in front of Prabhupada. How we can understand? Who is genuine, who is not? What is a yardstick? Prabhupada speaking, follow, come on man. At least if you have no direct association, at least you can go there where at least nam aparad is not being sung. Where there is nam aparad, there you cannot go. At least neutral position you can stay. Whereas at least nam aparad is not there. Namabas, okay, still you can go. But anyway, if you want your development, improvement in your spiritual life, Sajati rasaye snigde sadhu sango sato vare. Sajati rasaye snigde sadhu sango sato vare. Vital instruction by Rupa Goswami Pad. Very vital instruction. Sajati rasaye snigde sadhu sango sato vare. It is 100% perfect. If you can find this kind of association who is in the same line. If you go to get the association of one Ramanuja Sampradaya Sadhu, okay, I am not going to fight you, with his Sadhu, in his own Sampradaya, at least you can have, I also myself, many times, Ramananda Sadhu is a very, very nice Sadhu, they love me, I exchange the view. But anyway, I am not going to accept their philosophy. Because I am going to accept what? Prabhupada told, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, what Kesava Goswami Maharaj told, I am going to follow that. That is my disease, you can say this way. But I exchange view. But actually, point is that, if you are going to get the association of such a sadhu, excellent sadhu, from Ramanuja Sampradaya, but anyway, you are not going to get any test of your rasa. Because he is from different rasa, different sampradaya, no. Those who are exalted sadhu personalities, they can go. They can sit even with Mayavadi. Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, if you meet one Mayavadi, you have to go immediately and take bath with cloth. But I was speaking Harikatha in Haridda so many times. I am walking down the street to speak Harikatha. I see so many Mayavadis. How I can take bath? I have no time. Take bath mean? You'll have to mantra snan. Through mantra, you can remember the lotus feet of Gurudev, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda. You can look at sun, God. This way. There is so many snan, mantra snan, dust, bath. So many bath. Dibya snan, mantra snan, water snan, so many snan. Tittasna, so many sthan you can. In Vrindavan, if you meet one Mayavadi, you can take some dust from crown, bus, over. If you don't have that kind of privilege, what you can do? Apavitrava, apavitrava, sarvavastagato, piva, jasvarita, pundarikaksham, Savajyavantaram suchihi. I pray to Jagannath Dev, you know, Patit Pavan Prabhu, when I meet one Mayavadi, I can think about you. Be careful. If I am not purified before Harikatha, then I can charge you. I can charge you, Patit Pavan Jagannath. Be careful. Because Patit Pavan Jagannath is there. Anywhere, maybe you are in Africa, Russia, America, anywhere, some contamination is there. Immediately you can think about Patit Pavan, you are purified. If you are not purified by this procedure, then in infinity life, no, nothing can purify you. You can believe 100%. You will have to believe this way, otherwise big problem. So this way, go on hearing Harikatha, exact Harikatha. Day by day, you can feel some reaction. You can feel some reaction 100%. And you will have to follow same rules and regulation set by Sanatana Goswami as per the instruction of Mahaprabhu. Not that you are foreign devotee, for you I can make separate rules and regulation, not that. I am not Sahajya. You can call me, you cannot call me, I bother little. I don't care. I cannot make separate rules and regulations. You will have to follow strict regulation. Rules and regulation for. So you see, actually, point is that I started with a point, but I was also interested to speak about that devotee who is from North Bengal, you know. I told, was Parvat Maharaj. Later on he was Parvat Maharaj. Totally uneducated. Books is there, Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Jibra. He can do Vandana, he cannot read. He don't know what is. He is sitting and speaking Harikatha according to Sautra Pantha. Still today you can find so many devotees in Bombay, here, there. He don't know anything. He know nothing. He can hold his hand and pray Gurudev and go on speaking Harikatha. So many people, they are, attracted by him. So, super personality. How possible, Maharaj? How possible? Can you say? I can give you one example. Some devotees, they are speaking in front of Paramahansa Madhugosi Maharaj. Gurudev, he is independent. He is not following you. Madhugosi Maharaj hearing. Gurudev, he is independent. He opened one mod there in Govardhan, this, that. Don't, help him. Gurudev looking at this. Ultimately, Gurudev took decision to give sannyas. All those big, big devotees, they think, I am the near and dear of my Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Gurudev, don't give sannyas to him. He is illiterate, totally unfit. You see, this way they are speaking. Madhav Goswami Maharaj speaking. Stop. You stop. Don't speak much. If I don't give sannyas to, this devotee, my disciple, then Krishna cannot excuse me. Eh? Who do you see? Yes, Madhav Goswami Maharaj speaking this way, commitment. I will have to give sannyas to him. Because Gurudev is not foolish. Gurudev, knowing everything what is there inside your heart, what is there inside my heart, you cannot get control over your Gurudev. That's a dangerous thing. Never try to get control over Guru Vaishnava. It's dangerous. Give pratishtha to everybody. Don't, try to get the smell of any pratishtha. Automatically you can feel some fire coming inside you. Like fire, you can speak Harikatha. Harikatha can come. Harikatha waiting to inundate your heart. But Harikatha is there, most transcendental. Kipa, merciful Kipa of Gurudev. All what you heard from, hearing from Gurudev, Guru Vaishnava, you will have to remember everything through Brahmacharya. All those who are Grihastha devotee, they also can maintain Grihastha. Brahmacharya. Most strictly. Those who are Grihastha, for them also. They are Grihastha, okay. But still, they are more, they can be more elevated. Most of the devotees of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are all, most of them are Grihastha. So what? Grihastha mean? No problem. You Grihastha, so what problem? You are doing chanting? All the time you will have to chant. Kisayane ki bhajane kimba jagarane aharane sa chinta krishna balahabadane. Mahaprabhu speaking. Don't stop. Don't gossip. Don't speak anything. While cooking, go on speaking. While walking, go on speaking. While washing your clothes, all the time, go on. Chanting Harinam. Don't stop. At the same time, actually, Jiva Goswami is speaking, gradually you can get entry. Believe me, I am in Vyasasana, I am not speaking lie. Prathamam namno sravane shuddhyanta karana apeksha. Suddhechanta karane rupa sabane na tadudayo yogyata bhavati. Sammag udhichecha rupe. This way, gradually, someday I can discuss what Jiva Goswami is writing. Gradually, step by step, you can go up.
What is the meaning of the address you just...
Meaning I can speak, but I can touch, because I have to catch train. Duvani can catch train. Now I can touch. Pratham, first of all, you should go on chanting and clear your heart. Prathamam namna sabane antakaranam sudhyartam afiksho. To hear exact Harinam from pure Gurudev, you will have to clear your heart. Transcendental, for hearing transcendental Harikatha, you will have to clean. Basic, primary cleaning. After that, you can find the scope to think about Nam Roop. Nam in different form. Nam Nam, Nam Roop, Nam Gun, Nam Parikar, follow. All one Tattva. You never heard? It's magic spell. You can go mad. All one single Tattva. Padanti Tattva Vidam Sattam Yad Jnanam Adayam. That I am speaking about this thing. I am speaking about Navadip Dham. If that my sound is clear, perfect, then Navadip Dham is present here. With the speech, in fine form. When Madhavendra Vibhat crying, Ha Krishna! Then, Krishna is there. And Bhakti Pama Puri Krishna is singing, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. With that, Radha Govinda there. So, Jiva Goswami is speaking, Prabhupada speaking actually, Nam Nam. Rup Nam. Gun Nam, Gun, Guna Nam, Parikar Nam, Dama Nam, all, you know, included, one single Tattva. But first of all, you will have to do bhajan perfect, then go up to that level at least. After that, gradually you can have the scope, you can say, oh my God, that Harinam. Inside Harinam you can find all Vrindavan Leela. Namer Premer Kolika Nam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Nam is the, you know, exact source of everything. It can flourish gradually, like, you know, lotus flower in the morning time, sun rises. Gradually in full blossom you can find. But not before. It is in like bird here, right? Full blossom. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to prove Namer Kolika Prem. Hey, Premer Kolika Nam. Nam is the original source to which you can get all clear vision, clear conception about Rasa Tattva, everything. Everything. I can prove like mathematics. I can give example from different scriptures, but excuse me, I have no time, I have to go. If I have done any mistake, if you think any contradictory is you, If you find some question, you can put, I'm not going to fly without giving answer. Vanchakalpatarvasike pasindhi bevacha patitanang pavanibhya. If any question you can put, one or two questions if you have. No? You clearly understand? You have to hear repeatedly. You cannot remember. I wanted to prove this thing, that in the lineage of Radha Anugatya, why Trinadapi is quite natural. That I can prove someday. I started with this point. Then you can understand 100%. Prabhupada speaking, right. What question, Maharaj?
Maharaj, you said at some point that when there is a lecture being given by somebody who is not on that level and you go listening, you actually put, you know, this impurity to your...
Actually, I am not speaking. In Padma Puran it is written. In Padma Puran it is written. I am not speaking. In Padma Puran clearly it is written, Avaishnava mukhadgiram harikathamritam sravanam naiva kartavya sarpachishta jathapayo. Many times I give this. Mane, in Padma Puran it is written, Harikatha is okay. I am not speaking daily you cannot do kirtan. I am not speaking about that. When you are going for preaching, want to deliver people, not that you are going to stop your Harikatha for it. Not that. It is sadhananga. But those who are elevated devotee, Prabhupada, when speaking Harikatha, it is not sadhananga for Prabhupada. Be careful. For bonded soul, Sankirtan is the sadhananga. But that Sankirtan is not sadhananga for Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It is actually sadhya. Through Sankirtan, they can clearly see Radha Damodar, Radha Govinda, everything. Vrindavan. Follow, I can clarify this point someday. Now, Padma Puran, it is written, those who are not 100% Vaishnava at present have some contamination. In that case, when he is going to deliver speech, through his speech, some contamination can come into your heart. Follow. Like giving example, like milk is very ideal food. But suppose you don't know, some snack unknowingly came and, you know, taking some milk from that pot, unknowingly you just make hot that milk and drink, you are dead. How possible? Milk is very good. But how I die? After investigation, it was known that the milk was contaminated by poison. Harikatha is like Amrita. Harikatha is like Amrita, nectar. But when Harikatha is being, you know, delivered by, you know, bonded soul who is not pure enough, in that case, if Kamini Kanchan, that kind of, you know, impurity there, that you can receive through your oral reception. That is one kind of contamination. Follow. I am not speaking, you cannot hear from anybody, not that. You go on hearing, but you go on doing bhajan, gradually you can improve your, you know, power to realize this point. Don't fight with anybody. Because this is Gauriya Hospital. In Gauriya Hospital, all, you know, disease. And I cannot say you drive away them. Oh, we are all having some, you know, it depends. If you are, suppose, 90% inclined, this is gone almost 90%, 10% due, suppose 95% inclination, 5% contamination, that's not so harmful. This way, go on doing Sankirtan. Then you can get. Or any question? All the disciples of Srila Narangasi Maharaj, all the disciples of Bamangasi Maharaj, all the disciples of, you know, Bhaktivala Chittagasi Maharaj, all they are my children. I have no children. Suppose, they are all my father and mother. I treat this way. Vanchakalpadarvasya ke pasindhu bhavcha patitanang pavana bhavishnabhyo.